leading Israeli innovation companies presenting technological solutions that will take the world beyond the current crisis. Genix created a comprehensive genetic data platform for diagnostic healthcare and a source for the drug discovery industry by integrating diverse genetic and clinical data from hospitals and labs around the world.
In the last 25 years, almost every day, I'm running about 10K. During the years, I've circled the globe twice. I've participated in races and have records of achievement.
So I'm using my bicycle to get actually everywhere. It's quick, but without any noise.
The actual marathon is our day-by-day life. Genix provide a unique system that gives double diagnostic yield than the average in the market.
We think that about 40% of the whole genome is functional and should be analyzed, and currently most of diagnostics is analyzing about 1.5%, so we have a lot to move forward. We have a team of bioinformatic experts, of genetic experts, medical experts, and we need, other than the software developers, we need data scientists to explore our vast amount of genetic data and clinical data that we are accumulating in our platform. So at Genix, we can put the genetic data in the clinical context in a very special way. We are using a knowledge base that is integrating multiple sources of data of biomedical knowledge. And by creating a web of information and of knowledge regarding genes, pathways, disease, disorders, and many, many more, we can put genes and genetic data within the clinical context and search and prioritize genes and variants according to their relationship, to their association with clinical phenotypes. So what we want to improve is the calculation of the association between genetic data and clinical information by using both machine learning on our internal database of tens of thousands of genetic samples, together with better prioritization and better analysis and integration of all the biomedical knowledge that we can accumulate.
Genix is going to be the leader bioinformatic engine and the data source for everyone around the globe that would like to analyze his increasing demand of sequencing, storing it, managing it, and researching in it.